all of this debris that's, you know, been around structures. That's obviously from people's yards, all this. All these, you know, dead trees, trees that are too close to the house, all these pine needles, all these, this is all the people who are still here, which most everybody's left, but you got a handful of people that are like, they have their properties up here, they live up here, they're gonna do everything they possibly can. Look, that's a lot of, you know, pretty driftwood there, and driftwood season is over. Firewood season is over. Everybody is like in this mode to get the crap away from their house and give themselves the best chance of, you know, the firefighters saving their dwelling if the fire gets this far. So that's what we're doing. And I'm doing the same thing. I'm gonna dump all this stuff out and just get out of here. I've been breathing this smoke. I should have like a better mask. I just have a bandana. I just grabbed my little social distancing COVID-19 bandana and put it on my face, but you need something a little bit more for this smoke. But anyways, folks, that's what's going on. Stay Guernsey. They're so cute. So actually, Camp Chillawalna is pretty on top of it as far as their fire abatement. But we're just taking a little bit more out of there. See, I made the mistake of leaving the keys in the ignition. If Guernsey gets bored, he's just gonna jump in the driver's seat and drive away.